You come, Father God, with nothing but praise and thanksgiving in our hearts. We come praising you, Father God, for who you are. The Lord of all lords and the King of all kings. The Alpha, the Omega, the beginning and the end. A God of peace. A God of joy. A God of everything we ever need and everything we ever hope for. Father God, we just don't know what we would do without you. But we do know what we can do with you. Because with you, dear God, all things is possible. Become an acknowledging, Father God, that you gave us your only begotten Son, Jesus Christ, who hung, bled, and suffered, died on the holy cross. Become thanking you for the Holy Spirit, the one who is leading us and guiding us and protecting us in the way that it will have us to go. But most importantly, Father God, we just want to thank you for the honor of our laying down last night, but just starting us on our way this night, giving us a day that we never had before. Even though the rain is falling down this morning, but yet, Father God, in the late evening, the sunshine came across the road. Father God, you are so outstanding, you are so remarkable, Father God. Oh, Father God, tonight, Father God, that we come on this revival night. Oh, Father God, send us a revival. Send us a revival in our church home, Father God, where we can be on one accord, doing your will. Send us a revival, Father God, in our homes, with our children, in the communities, Father God. We need a revival, Father God. Build us up, dear God, where we are weak, Father God, and build us up where we are strong. Because we need you more now than we ever needed you before. Oh, Father God, we just give your name the glory and honor. Father God, we know that.